We're here with Evan and Johnny in some of the pristine forest that the Ash and Inca were working so hard to protect. This tree, it's around 50 metres tall. It's probably protecting around 200 plus tons of CO2. So certainly with the help of Tropicana and Cool Earth, we're doing a huge amount to help the Ash and Inca do what they've always done, which is keep carbon where it belongs.